Good afternoon. Welcome back to Chocolaca Park here in Oxford, Alabama. It has been quite the day. We've seen sun. We've seen lightning. We've seen rain. We've seen a lot of baseball games. Today is championship day. With us, we have Huntsville International League Blue. They are in the 10U Gold Division. They are your 6A state runner-up. These guys have played a lot of baseball and had a lot of fun, I hope. Coach, thank you for bringing them up after the game.
Oh, thank you.
I know you had a fun couple days.
Yes, sir.
And I know that you've enjoyed spending time with these guys. If you could, please recap for us a little bit about how the experience went down this week.
Well, we came down Thursday excited to play. We dropped our first game, and we had a little heart-to-heart after that, and we played good on Friday. We played great on Friday night. We woke right back up, and we're up here at 8 a.m. Saturday morning, and then we got hot. And then we made it all the way to the championship. We have enjoyed every bit of it. This is seriously the nicest park I've ever played baseball at.
Yes, sir. Thank you very much. Guys, I really want to ask y'all, when he said you got beat and you had a little serious talk, I really want to know what he said. Anybody want to tell me, or can anybody tell me what he said?
Probably not.
We are, yes, sir, we are. We know that you just said, hey, we're going to play better, guys.
No, he's not even close.
Oh, my goodness.
Okay.
Listen, we don't take two on these things, so we're going to move on and say, hey, guys.
We just said they had to get it together or they weren't going to be here very long. Mm-hmm.
You, my man, what's your name?
JD.
Tell me how much fun you had this week, bro.
A lot.
A lot?
Especially hitting a home run and a triple.
I hear you. Mm-hmm. Talk to me, big dog. What's been the best part about this week?
Just an experience. We're coming down here, being the Cinderella, and then we win the championship.
Cinderella? Coach, what did you tell him in your speech?
You had to finish with some slippers, man.
All right. Well, this might be the Cinderella bunch. But you know what? They need Cinderella teams at the beach as well. So these guys are very happy to have finished after a long week in the state championship game. Guys, you got a little bling from it? Can we see the bling? You got a little ring? Bling, bling. Okay.
Bling, bling.
Bling, bling. Cinderella gets bling, bling. Okay. Hey, guys, congratulations on a good couple of days. You had to have a good region, and you've been here, and you drove down here, and you probably stayed in the hotel, and ate a lot of food, spent a lot of money. Had little brothers and sisters running around getting dirty in the park, too. But you know what? Those are memories that you make. And those are things that you'll never forget, we hope, okay? USSSA loves the fact that we get to share these moments and memories with you guys, okay? Now, what's most important is everybody that comes up here gets to do a chant. And we get to be the judge of who's the best on that chant, okay? And I know that Phoenix City just won the championship, but their chant won't be better than yours, okay? So Coach Joe was on the field coaching you on a chant. What was it?
Huh?
Beach.
Coach, I'm going to tell you right now, if you gave them another talk, we'd probably have to go play another game. Hey, here's what we're going to do, guys. Hey, we're going to wrap this thing up. It's been an honor to sit with you guys, and I'm very thankful that you guys got to have some fun this week, okay? Moms, dads, everybody out there, we thank you. I want you to hug your mom and dad. And your coach, not at the same time, okay? But before we leave, I want everybody to know that you got to say, we're going to Gulfport on three. We're going to Gulfport. One, two, three.
We're going to Gulfport!